Morning at 8:19, September 20th. Get some pets and do some killing. I was trying to level up Swamp Dragon and... No, I just couldn't do it. They just so bad. So YouTube, yesterday my video, my upload was blocked because I played a video on stream, and when I uploaded the VOD to YouTube, they were like, no, we see a video in here, and they blocked it. So there was no upload yesterday, sorry guys. I can't go out with these pets. Go out with these two guys and make some money. Try to anyway. We did get something yesterday. Got another link. Got another follower damage. It's bronze, but hey, it's okay. We're like, I'm halfway to the next one. Happy hump day. HH. dude dead? Where the fuck is he? See his pet here, but I don't see him. Amazon Outlands! Alright, sir, thank you. You too. Here we go. That shit's cracked. Getting 1100. I was getting some hits from my pet for 1100 yesterday. Not seeing that yet, even though with the new link. So provocative! It's so provocative! Gotta loot every item to get some essence. I'm a pop star, not a doctor. I don't care. I love it. Our juice is getting low. I don't like seeing it that low. Kiki, do you love me? Oh shit. Here we go. What's up, baby? Bing bong. Morning shoes. Let's go. Let's get it. What up? Good morning. What time is it in your part of the world? Okay, so it's an hour behind me. What are you, Central time? Aha, all my exes lives in Texas, okay. Thank you. Trying to get items to blow up so we can make some arcane essence here, dude. Got a lot of energy. Hey, heal your pet. Oh shit. Bing bong. Let's go. What's up, baby? Bing bong. Gucci, fix your face. Good morning. Happy hump day. How you guys doing? Dayu, good morning. Happy hump day, HH. Yeah, hold up. Working on Dayu. Are you still doing some Starfield? Ah, Gucci. Oh, Star Citizen dropped a patch? How's that run on your machine? How's Star Citizen run on your machine? Like, I have some areas in Star Citizen where it runs really good. But, like, areas like cities, like New Babbage or whatever it was called. And some of these spaceports. It was, I felt a little, like, struggling. And I tried changing, like, settings and... And YouTubing guides. Okay. And that's what my buddy was saying too about that. Once the zone loads up, it gets better. Where did the song go, Gucci? We have no songs. Let me get you your song, Gucci. Let me get you your song, buddy. Go. No. No. No, Gucci, come on. This is your only song. You. You gotta, that's you with your pet, Gucci. You need a pet tiger. You need a pet tiger and you need to roleplay walk in Prevalia. Your mom still lives in a tent. Welcome. I can't do the bird sound. My bird sounds pretty bad. Don't make me play by myself. Gucci, you have a special ball? A special marble? A copy of UL Outlands? All right, here we go. You ready? 3, 2. Let's go. Gucci. Getting yeeted? You're donezo now, buddy. I need to boost my stats. I need some more wins. Oh, I got stuck? Shit, you're in the first. Oh, you're gonna win. Fuck. Where's the finish line? Oh, yes! Gucci, I'm sorry, dude. Yeah, I might get yeeted right here. I might get yeet. Going down the steps. Alright, the winner's gonna get 1 million gold. Winner's gonna get 1 mil. Oh, fall in already. Yes. Okay, meet me at Shelter Island for your 1 million gold, okay? Hey, Dorian. We'll see you over there, buddy. Three-legged Louie, bing bang. Let's go. Let's get it. Happy hump day. Good morning. Good morning, everybody. Good afternoon. Good evening. Bing bang. Let's go. Where am I going now? Let's see. Not much, dude. Trying to get a bunch of items to blow up to make some dust, some juice, some essence. We're all the way up. Thank you. Just buy it? I guess I could. Spent 100k yesterday. I'm trying to like recoup. Yes, yes, Louis. Home Star, good morning. Happy Hump Day, HH. Got any new videos out today, sir? You ain't that quick? Alright, alright. Alright, what's this dude got on him, man? Of course we take the ropes. Ooh. Any of this magical? I know, Pwn Star. Underplay, dude. Items. We're trying to blow up as many items as we can. Also, when you started, did you, like, start literally, like, zero to hero? Like, did you get any help when you started? Did you grind all the way up? Talking about everything, spell books, less deeds. The whole fucking nine. Did you start like from zero to hero? Gotta go. We gotta go. Guys, we gotta go. Nice. Mancore, baby. Like, let's get out of here. Just saved ourselves 90 to 100k. Man, this skinning knife is fucking shit ton. Oh, so not a ton? Okay, yeah. Yeah, I got help when I started. I got like the rune book help, blessed deed help, spell book help. That's a nice little score, man. Why can't I put this on the shelf? Because it's used? We'll keep this. Okay, thank you. Oh, fuck you, Juice and Thunder Liger. Did I leave him with the guild house? Is he still chilling at the bank? Leave him in the dungeon? There he is, Juice and Thunder. I think this is becoming my favorite dungeon. I like Aegis a lot, but it seems like there's a lot of griefers over there. Trying to do like shady shit. Get you caught, trapped. Running shit on you. Shady shit is the best shit, Pwnstar. I didn't know you could turn skill balls in for essence. Correct? Like in Prev? But that, like the same thing with the Paragon boxes? I think I keep them. I like making alts. Panda. Panda, panda. Yesterday I was able to get over 1,000 damage on my pet. Now he's only getting like 7 and change. And I just put a new damage link on. Okay, we got 3. Cardi. Hey, little bitch, you can't fuck with me. Remember coming down here trying to tame trying to tame blood apes when I was first playing this character back in the day. Wow. Shitting bricks. I liked them too when I had them. I had like five of them running around. They were loud as fuck. They were crazy, but felt like they were beating ass. Thank you, Johnny Flash. Johnny Clash. I thought it was Johnny Flash. Good morning. Happy hump day. Dude, just fucking go gray, looting my shit. Dude, just went gray. Get him, Pong. So Johnny, when you came in and you followed me and it said Johnny Clash or Johnny Flash, I was thinking of like an old song. I don't know if it was from the movie Short Circuit. Could have been. Held the barge. I'd like to dedicate this song, everyone, to Johnny. Thanks for the follow. Not trying to date myself, but I'm dating myself because this is old, some old stuff. Oh no, tank down! Johnny Five alive. Oh, there's magic items on the floor here? We'll take these. Thanks for the follow, Johnny. Candy corn. I have a Bard Echo that I've been trying to play more, but it doesn't do good alone quite yet. It does not kill nowhere near as fast as the Tamer. But maybe let's just make the money. Yeah. It is spoiling us. Plus I have to get some barding links for my Echo as well. This is the alter ego template. Yeah, so the little that I played of it, I had fun, especially when you provoke something and you're like, yes, they're provoked. You're just peppering away. I like the bow a lot. I like the archery a lot. One of the things I have a problem with Pwn Star is when I go to switch all my taming, yes, know the product. It's pretty fire. She's alright, I like her. Pretty cute too. I lose all my macros. My gumps come over, but I lose all my mage tamer macros. And when I mean by macros, I mean these macros right here. Yeah, when I go to fucking Echo and then I'm like, bing bong, bitches, I'm a bard. All right, and then I go back, I'm like, okay, we're back to the tamer. I lose all my shit, so I try to like, and then I lose my heal spells. Weird. I don't know, they both. Oh, this song is great. I love this song. I'm dancing in my chair like her, dude. Right now. Boom. Ego, there he is. Bing bong. Roll up. Let's go. Let's get it. Bing bong. Alright, good morning, Ego. I'm gonna play from the beginning. Oh, sexy sax! Bing bong! Bing bong, boys! Sexy sax! What do you mean, sound alerts? Mr. Gaming! Happy Hump Day, HH! Mom Dukes just called me. I gotta call her back in a minute here. Hold up. So yeah, man, I lose all my macros, Ego and Pwn and anyone out there, when I switch echoes. Even though I try to clone and save profiles, I don't know what the fuck is going on. I saw that, dude. Oh, it's Ham. Morning, Ham. Is this Hunt Showdown, Ham? Anyway, I was just saying, I wanted to play my Bard a little bit, but I don't want to have to redo all my Tamer macros. Aha, yeah. Do you keep all your in-game macros? Like, I lose all my macros, like, so they're different, because they're different on the Bard than they are on the Tamer. I use the profile. So I have Dorian Tamer. Okay. Maybe I'm not saving my, if I save the profile I'm on right now, if I want to save it, I don't want to start pushing the buttons. Yeehaw! Ooh, the new build. Top secret build. Pwn Stars top secret build. Check them out on YouTube. Sounds like he's saying Pwn, right? Pwn. Pwn Star with you. And he knows Pwn Star. Pwn. Pwn Star walks with you. Another save, dude. It's like a million goddamn saves this morning. You can make a backup of your profile? Yeah, that's what I was trying to figure out, but I've done it like 3 times and it... Two hours to get home? That's shitty, man. He's in Canada where they're doing all these crazy blockades and strikes and... You up today, Ham? Play some of that hockey? Seven to seven, oof. Seven to seven is like you miss lunch and dinner. These two rock dudes down here suck ass. If you ever get caught down here, these two rock dudes are on you, get ready to fucking run back. Goals, 20 assists, 42 points. You're probably using the old game cheat. The old Sega Genesis cheat. Up, down, left, right, A, B, A, B. Tell him, Cardi. party. Versus the islanders, you fuck. Leave my islanders alone. I don't even know what they're doing for this season, dude. I don't even know how they're gonna look this year. Oh my god, look at this clusterfuck right here. Is that the best combo? Yes, John. New York, New York, baby. Concrete jungles where dreams are made of. Guard me, you fucking dingleberries. What's up, Shadow? Good morning. Happy hump day. Oh, don't tell my wife. Dirty beans. What's up, Kick Rocks? How you been? You installed Outlands. Oh shit. Let's do it. You get a bing bong for that. Hit the bing bong. For Shadow. Let's go, Shadow. Welcome to Outlands, Shadow. What's up, baby? Let's get it. Hanging in there. We are hanging in there, Kick Rocks. I saw you playing that Lies game, Lies of P. God, that game looks fucking, graphically looks really fucking good. But I suck at those games, so I don't typically play them. Shadow, if you need any help with any builds, templates, Pwn Stars YouTube channel has a fucking shit ton of information. We got little Adele. Who does not like fucking Adele? Her voice. Turn her up, guys. I was gonna say something, Ego, but boy, I'd be in trouble. Big Belly Buttons, what's up? What's good? No song request. What's it called? I'll get it, dude. Is this new? I thought this was from the Barbie movie. Anyone else getting PK'd every day by Harry Mack and Ashante? A lot of people getting PK'd every day, dude. A lot of people, man. I try to farm by the moon gates. Time to switch guilds, yep. When you join a guild and then start getting PK'd, and you're not really into the PKing or the PvPing, I'm gonna have to use Oxford's house to break down my item. That's true too, Pwnstar. They're not. I don't see tags until like, oops. I'm not PKing, but just generally when I'm running around doing shit, last thing I see is the tags. I just look at color: blue, green, red. Gray, yeah. think we're going to break down and just buy some essence. There we go. We bought 1,000. This guy's name is Master Gator. Oh no. Ego, what's the chair status, Ego, by the way? Are we gonna see an unboxing of the chair? Don't talk about it, be about it, baby. I'll talk about it, be about it. Feeling froggy? Then jump. Go, shorty. Happy hump day, everybody. Happy Wednesday. Thanks for hanging out. I'm gonna be taking off in a little bit. I gotta do some things around the house. Gotta call my mom. She's blowing up my cell phone. I swear this motherfucker was hitting for over 1,000 yesterday. Now he's only hitting like 700, 800. I didn't change anything. And I added him another damage link. He's doing less damage. $7.75. $7.75. There was a fucking stealth nerf, guys. We've been nerfed. Or tuned. What's up, Chip? How are you, sir? Happy Wednesday, happy hump day! Oh, there it is, 1163! 1163! save your tears for another day. Any of you playing New World or gonna play the New World expansion? Maybe, yeah, I was looking at it, but we'll see what happens. It's gonna be another $30. You haven't been back? I like the combat. I love the archery, I love the spear, the hammer. Guys, do me a favor, if you can you throw me a follow over there on kick.com? I threw the link up in chat and I pinned it. I'm trying to get to 75 followers, and holy shit, I didn't think it'd be so hard. We're at 27, I think, right now. I'd appreciate it. And I tried to throw some people a follow back. That follow, so I will do that. The New World, they didn't even have swimming, but they're gonna have mounts now, and I still haven't done, I need to do Baldur's Gate 3. I have it, I started it, got chapter 1. Dude, Outlands, I never thought Outlands would consume me this much. Never. I hated societies, now I love them. Well, I don't want to say love them, but now I do them. Like, you know, the little grindy shit. I hated the grindiness of the chain and the aspects, but now I'm embracing it. Embracing those grinds. Trying to save up gold. Trying to get a house. So it was like, I can't play anything else right now, because I'm trying to get shit done here. It's that fear of missing out or whatever. Yeah, we did team apps last night with the guild. I had a fucking great time. Fucking great time. I didn't even know I had research materials on me. Yeah, maybe I'll switch my Echo today. I'll figure out the profile thing. And then, what's today? Wednesday. Tomorrow is bosses, I think. I'll use the support bard for the bosses. All right. Let's see who's streaming. We're riding out of here, guys. Thanks so much for all the follows. Dayu, thanks for the resub. Guys, if you can, hit me up on Kick for that follow. Thank you, Pwn. Thanks for hanging out. We'll be back tomorrow morning. Eagle, I want to see the unboxing of the chair. We're ready for that. And I'm out. Peace.